Hi, everybody. Welcome to another edition of the Couch Concert. I surely do appreciate y'all joining me. Hope you're having fun. I know I'm having a blast. We're going to do a little song in memory of Toby Keith today. So here we go. I bet you never heard old Marshall Dillon say, Miss Kitty, have you ever thought of running away? And settling down, would you marry me? If I asked you twice and begged you pretty please, she'd have said yes in a New York minute. They never tied the knot, his heart wasn't in it. He just stole a kiss as he rode away. He never hung his hat up. His place. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing the young girl's hearts. Just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Might have had a sidekick with a funny name. Running wild through the hills chasing Jesse James. Or ending up on the brink of danger. Riding shotgun for the Texas Rangers. Go west, young man, haven't you been told? California's full of whiskey, women and gold, sleeping out all night beneath the desert stars, with a dream in my eye and a prayer in my heart. I should have been a cowboy. I should have learned to rope and ride. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing the young girl's heart. Just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. Boy, I should have learned to rope and ride. Wearing my six shooter, riding my pony on a cattle drive. Stealing the young girl's hearts. Just like Gene and Roy, singing those campfire songs. Oh, I should have been a cowboy. I should have been a cowboy. Should have been a cowboy. Thank y'all so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. We'll see you next time. Till then, take it easy.